Coexist. Exist in harmony, despite different ideologies or interests. Urban development has come a long way, but its growth is not enjoyed by all. There are industries being left behind, not because they are incompetent, but because of the industry's inflexible nature. 도시락 seeks new possibilities for these industries based on deep understanding of their needs. We saw our first possibility in 인현동 인쇄거리 after visiting 76 printing shops and interviewing 82 printing masters. With 22 partners, our action begins. Since the 1980s, Inhyeon has been the center of Korea's democratic movement and economic growth, flourishing through the 88 Seoul Olympics, but is now struggling.
우리가 24시간 하던 집이 있는데 밤에 하던 일이 없어져 버렸잖아요. 거래처에서 일을 안 주니까.
그러다 보니까 이게 인쇄가 문을 닫은 데가 너무 많아. 이 골목 자체가 살아야 우리가 사는데.
인쇄비는 그대로였다. 근데 아이러니하게도 펄프값이라든지 기름값이라든지 영향을 받는 종이 같은 건 올랐죠. 그리고 원 부자재 가격들도 다 올랐잖아요. 그러면 인쇄소 사장님들은 실질적으로 주머니에 들어오는 거는 몇십 프로가 아니라 몇 배 정도 다운됐다고 볼 수 있는 거예요. 그만큼 일을 더 많이 해야 됩니다.
Unable to keep up with the change, 인현동 has faced loss of jobs due to reduced demand. To survive, the small printing shops in Inhyeon have to compete with large companies. To find the best strategy, we ask three questions. 1. What is the strength of 인현동 인쇄거리? It is high-quality printing. Most printmasters in Inhyeon have worked for over 30 years across generations. They are experts in handling detailed orders with intricate techniques, such as gold press, riso, coating, letterpress, and more. 2. Who is the most fit consumer for such quality prints? Designers. We learned that designers were looking for better printing options as they were currently dissatisfied with the low-quality printing of large companies.
제가 예전에 대형 기획사를 통해서 온라인으로 주문했는데 어긋나 있다든지 아니면 제가 원하는 색상도 그대로 나와 있지가 않아서 제가 원하는 디자인 퀄리티를 나오게 하기는 어렵다는 생각을 했습니다.
3. Then why haven't the designers visited Inhyeon that has high-quality skills? We identified two major pain points. First is low accessibility of Inhyeon due to its complex system and barriers to communication. Second is lack of understanding of Inhyeon's high quality skills. To bring the designers to Inhyeon, 도시락 takes three steps. First, 도시락 matches designers with the printmasters. By considering the designer's exact needs and the strengths of each printing shop, 도시락 provides a customized service. Second, printmasters and designers develop the product to the best quality, testing prints right on the spot. The printmasters engage in the creative process, having a synergetic effect to the design. The finished product then meets the customers through crowdfunding. 도시락 directed a series of crowdfundings, an art poster book portraying famous cities in popular films, postcards illustrating the concept of home, calendars, stickers, masking tapes, and more. Throughout the process, 도시락 increases sales by advertising based on market research and data analysis. The profit is distributed to the designers, the printmasters, and 도시락. In turn, the designers now have greater accessibility, better understanding of Inhyeon, and satisfying results. The printmasters benefit from a new source of income. To ensure sustainability of our model, we're now on our fourth step in bringing more designers. We release magazines and online newsletters containing a map of Inhyeon-dong Insegori and the stores of printmasters, which have been receiving enormous views. Since April, both online and offline. So far, we matched 22 printing shops with 5 designers, attracting 183 consumers from crowdfunding. Economically, printmasters earned 3,134,000 won as income, which is 169% of their normal income. We ran 21 advertisements, 3 promotions with various associations. Socially, 73.3% of consumers now view 인현동 인쇄거리 positively after purchasing our products. and designers were eager to choose In-hyun once again.
이 팀이 저의 어떤 자문단 역할 같은 걸 해준달까? 조사, 새로운 관찰, 이런 분석 이런 걸 통해서 문제를 다르게 볼 수도 있지 않을까 이런 생각들을 했던 것 같아요.
Furthermore, we will continue to empower the masters as we run 인쇄실명제 campaign, which indicates where and how each product is printed, giving credit to the print masters, instilling pride. As the masters participate in developing the products, not just producing them, they are empowered to deeply engage in the creative process. Starting from In-hyun, our steps will go on as we focus on the real problem. This is our time to bring our city back to balance, securing our local communities for a sustainable future.
We have to do something wrong in school. 북한에서 왔네? 막 이렇게.
북한 사람이 북한 사람이라는 그런 시선 때문에.
근데 제가 말을 하면은 이제 얘가 북한에서 왔구나라고 바로 알아챌까 봐.
Since 2018, Jilim has delivered the true stories of North Korean defectors. Through the audio platform, 128 North Korean defectors became protagonists of their own stories under nicknames such as 평양냉면, 해산감자밥. It has attracted great interest of listeners. 사부작 played for more than 200,000 times, ranking 7th in the public culture sector in Patbang. Through our annual homecoming party, we enlarged their social network and empowered our subjects. After 4 successful seasons, we planned our exit. To ensure sustainability, we found 통일한마당, a community of North and South Korean students eager to carry on the mission of 사부작. 통일한마당 took over production gradually, while Jim continued to finance and market 사부작. Now, 통일한마당 runs the entire podcast, consistently delivering social impact even without Jiyum. What's next? Again, contents. Expansibility is what makes content strong and influential. Jiyum and the North Korean guest have laughed, cried, supported each other through stories. We believed in spreading these stories to impact a much wider public. To expand our contents, we converted the podcast into textual data. Through text, you can see, search, and categorize. And this becomes the basis for one source multi-contents. Thus, we went into publication, developing our business in two directions. First, contents management. We focused on content being professional, authentic, and engaging. To ensure professionality, we signed a writer contract and received expert feedback. To ensure authenticity, we reviewed the manuscript with the North Korean guest in each episode. Through dozens of revisions, we maintained the original voice. To ensure engagement, we analyzed the key popular episodes in 사부작, selecting 12 chapters, mesmerizing the public's taste. After considering the three factors, in February 2021, we published 평범하지만 특별하게 살랍니다. Each episode tells a simple yet unique story, transforming the reader's view on how North Korean defectors are an equal human being. Second, publishing business. To publish, we chose 박영사 as our partner, who recognized our value in spreading stories through publication. It was available in Aladdin, Kyobomungo, and many more bookstores, as well as online ebook platforms Interpark, Bookcube, and 11번가. Based on consumer trends in the SA market, we made additional merchandise to raise sales. Jiyum captured attention from numerous press and media, spreading the value of our stories. The book was read by diverse readers from different regions and age groups, impacting many.
완전 다른 세계에 사는 사람들인 줄 알았는데 특히 연애 같은 거 우리랑 생각하는 게 똑같아서 설레고
읽으면서 느꼈던 건 다른 점도 있는데 정말 저랑 비슷한 점도 많다라는 걸 느끼면서 제 안에 있는 선입견도 다시 한번 돌아오게 됩니다.
Furthermore, we will expand our business from B2C to B2B and B2G in the education market. 통일교육원, Link, and universities have recognized the value of the book and decided to purchase it as a learning material. Jiyum sees no limit in the possibility of contents. We are once again expanding our contents from audio to text, now onto video. We are entering the YouTube market, which is more accessible and interactive to the youth.
우리 프로젝트 지금은 대학생들만의 아주 독특하고 단란한 시각으로 탈북민과 또 우리 사회에 대한 여러 이야기를 평등한 관계에서 풀어내고 있어서 그 점이 매우 독특하고 강점이라고 생각합니다.
Until now, we held a total of 256 meetings, met 182 North Korean defectors, 44 press and media coverage. Stories we have told, stories we will tell through multitude of channels. The impact will go on infinitely.
옛날 이야기도 하고 현재 저의 삶도 돌아보면서 더 열심히 살아야겠다 이런 생각이 들었고
여러 가지 매체라든가 프로그램들이 좀 더 많아져서 그 탈북민들에 대한 우리 사회 인식을 바꾸는 데 도움을 주고
탈북민이란 거를 숨기지 않고 어디 가든 당당하게 고향이 북한이에요라고 말할 수 있는 그렇게 살았으면 좋겠어 다 같이.
Together, we fundraised over 23,937,000 won. Revenue over 10,780,500 won. Reached 5,594 people. 도시락 fulfill CSDGs number 8, decent working growth, and 11, sustainable cities and communities, while 2, pursue CSDGs number 10, reduced inequalities. We create contents to bring people in harmony. We connect values to revitalize our economy. Together, we can coexist in a better society for all through Enactus.